People of my family, they've come to this country, and I want people to understand why they come to it. They come to it, no one wants to leave the home that they're from. You think they want to come here to a country where they know people are going to hate them? They don't want to fucking come because of that. They come here because it's their only chance to survive. People don't understand that in the countries that they're from, they've been, some of these countries have had revolutions for years that the news never talks about. There's poverty, there's starvation, women are treated like property. I mean, this is their only chance to survive. And they come to the United States because this country is so fucking great. Our life is so good here, guys. We have a store called Build-A-Bear. That's how fucking good it is. We have a store where we pay them money to let us build a toy and pretend we work at a sweatshop. That's fucked up. Have you been to that store? There's moms everywhere. Happy birthday, Megan. You're Chinese for the day. Can you imagine describing that store to somebody that actually works at a sweatshop? They'd be like, what the hell is this? It's a game. We do it for fun. I wish I could explain, but I've got to go to Subway and have three people make me one sandwich.